Voters in Huntington Beach have approved a measure that bans certain flags from city property. Measure B passed on Tuesday with nearly 60% of the vote. It prohibits the display of pride, breast cancer awareness, and religious flags on city property. U.S. flags and those from other state, county, city, and U.S. armed forces are allowed. The ordinance, which was initially passed by the Huntington Beach City Council last year, is now part of the city charter.